Welcome now to the Alito Biathlon Stadium. It was a wet and snowy day in the foothills of the mountains, but that didn't stop spectators from coming out to watch the women's biathlon 15-kilometer individual event. It was only 0 degrees outside, but the wet snow made it cold for the athletes, like Galina Vishnevskaya and Australia's Sabrina Howell, who topped the start list to begin the race. Vishnikova from Kazakhstan, she's going to be the first one out of the gates. A few ones down the list. Rakova from Kazakhstan, she's going to go out fourth. She will end up winning first place eventually throughout this race. Approaching her first time taking shots now, here's Vishnevskaya. She will eventually miss just her last shot, moving on 4 for 5. Take a look at this here. With that last bullet, misses the last one. Now beside her, Rakova catches up beside her. Eventually, she goes absolutely perfect, 5 for 5 on her first. Both Kazakh athletes now get back onto the skiing course. After the first one, Rakova, she's in second. Vishnevskaya will stay in that first position as the other athletes start to get their shooting on. You can see them in the background there. The staggered start of this race makes it difficult to see who is in first, but you can tell now, here's Rakova. She's gonna take that first position soon enough. Vishnevskaya right ahead of her, but a very close race so far after the second shooting. Take a look now at Ukraine's Nadia Belkina. She's not placed right now, but she will end the race with the bronze medal. So we'll keep an eye on her as she gets back onto the track here. She got 2 penalties in that last shooting, but she'll make up for it in the end. Back over to Rakova. She's still going at it, chasing her Kazakh teammate Vishnevskaya. Again, Vishnevskaya, she's still in first, just 4 minutes right now over Rakova. At their third shooting event now, Rakova down on the ground. She will end this one with 1 penalty. There's Sunkar there cheering on all the athletes, but it would be Rakova's final shooting event that would seal the deal for her. Here she is now getting ready. She's gonna go 5 for 5, a perfect way to end the race. There you see it, a great finish for the Kazakh athlete, everyone cheering her on as she gets to the final race to the finish line. Here's Vishnevskaya, she's gonna finish with a time of 1 hour, 2 minutes, 9.8 seconds. That will be good enough for the silver medal. Following closely behind, that's Kazakhstan's Rakova. She finishes under an hour, 59 minutes, 48.7 seconds. You can see she is just exhausted here. And in third, Ukraine's Belkina. She will pick up the bronze medal. Rakova now, 2 years in a row, she is winning this gold medal in the women's 15-kilometer individual pursuit. Altın, şimdi yıkılınız Kazakistan formasında.